It was a violent day in East New York. Three young people were shot, the youngest victim, an 11-year-old girl.
It was the violent culmination of a bloody afternoon here in Brooklyn that cops say started when the man shot a woman in the leg about 4:30.
As police investigate the shooting deaths of two men in Brooklyn, local residents are speaking out about gun violence in their neighborhood. It is still unclear exactly what happened at a Brownsville community building yesterday morning.
And also farewell today to a mother of three gunned down by a stray bullet in Brooklyn.
A Bedford-Stuyvesant barbecue that lasted for hours. It ended early Sunday morning with five people shot, one of them dead.
Cops say the two women were shot in the head around 12:45 p.m. at Grove Street and Linden Boulevard in East New York.
Shot and killed by two plainclothes officers last Sunday after police say the men came at them with a weapon.
Hundreds gathered at a church in East New York to say a final farewell to the honors student died after being shot in the face during a party last weekend at a Bedford-Stuyvesant club.